今年是布雷顿森林会议75周年，当地时间16号，一场名为"布伦顿森林75年后"的高级别会议在法国巴黎召开。在此次会议上，多国代表及专家针对国际合作、多边主义及未来全球经济治理发表了自己的意见。与会者反对贸易保护主义，呼吁多边合作改变美元霸权地位。
此次会议由法国央行主办，美国、英国、法国等国政府代表、部分央行行长及专家学者参加。法国央行行长在欢迎词中再次强调了世界贸易组织和多边主义在处理国际贸易问题中的重要作用。
Renewed multilateralism needs to be more effective in at least three ways. First, on trade, the G20, including in Osaka, has agreed in principle that action is necessary to improve the functioning of the World Trade Organization. The WTO should continue to strongly support trade liberalization, including in the services sector where it is lagging.
在75年前，布雷顿森林体系建立之后，确立了美元在世界经济秩序中的主导地位。有专家认为，随着时代的发展，美元更多的被用作推行外交霸权的工具，从而损害了公平公正的国际秩序。
Yeah, obviously, the role of the dollar in the world financial system gives the United States enormous leverage, political leverage, because it can threaten countries that don't do what it wants. The obvious example is the sanctions against Iran when the United States pulled out of the agreement on arms control agreement with Iran. They forced others to follow because of the immense importance of the U.S. markets and the importance of the U.S. dollar for payments and for the financial system. And the result of that was that everybody had in the West had to agree with them. That's a very, very uncomfortable, I think. The other developed countries, the Europeans, should move away from the dollar.
法国经济和财政部长勒梅尔则表示，75年前建立的布雷顿森林体系已经过时了，需要重新构建更加公平有效的多边体制。